Hello everyone, Danoobs here, and we're back on Lake Logai, of course. And I definitely didn't just start recording and not have my headset plugged in. That would be stupid. So yeah, that's all sorted now. I have this here. Thanks for the books, buddy. Some shiny bling bling inside. P8, I guess that's paragraph. Yeah. 32 diamonds. I hooked him up with some mending books from my sweet mending villager over there. So let's put these in here, and let's put our armor back on, because I have a funny feeling like we're gonna need it. Look at these wither skeleton skulls. Look at them. I just, like, literally had a couple of hours downtime at work over a couple of days, and I just did nothing but hunt wither skulls, and yeah, it was quite successful. Today what I'm thinking, I want to put this armor on. Let's empty this, actually. See, our death hub is deathy, and we just get gas constantly. So I want to fill my inventory with slabs and some glowstone. I had a bit of an idea. I don't know if the others are going to like it. We may change it. It doesn't really matter. But for now, you know, I think it's going to be fine. That is not going to cut it, I imagine. Let me go get some more slabs, and then I'll meet you over in the hub. So, I didn't have any glowstone, that's annoying, and I also left my silk touch pickaxe somewhere, also. Equally annoying. So, I'm just gonna grab some of this real quick. There's another patch over there, so that should probably give us enough for what we want. We're not gonna need too much of this stuff. Let's take this chance to welcome another new member to the Lake Logai server. I don't know what we call ourselves. Lakers? No, that's some sort of basketball team. I don't know American sports. Logations? I don't know, we really need to work out something. But Sensational Gaming has joined us, which is very, very cool. So if you're not already subscribed to him, go subscribe to him. Go subscribe to all the guys. T-Croc17, Paragraph 8, Winter Grave. Who am I missing? Oh my god. Aquabuzzard, HR. We're all recording on here, we're all doing some pretty cool stuff. Winter is always messing around in game code and doing fancy stuff that I never understand, so that's always it's always interesting if you're into the more technical side of the game. I try to do some technical stuff, but I don't think I'm very good at it. So that's the thing. I'm good at copying stuff, like watching videos and doing that, but I try to put my own spin on it, obviously. But yeah, definitely go check him out. I mean, if you found my teeny little channel and you're watching me, not only do you have excellent taste, but you clearly have time on your hands, so go watch their videos. But yeah, so that's very, very cool. Alright, I'm gonna go grab the rest of this glowstone around here, and then I'll meet you back in the hub. Okay, so you can see here we're in the bottom of our gorgeous death hub. This thing is deathy at the moment because we don't have a bottom on this thing. I have no idea when a bottom is coming. One of the guys, Dirty Sprite, he is working on this place at the moment. I'm not 100% what all his plans are, but, you know, things just keep getting blown up. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to throw a floor in here. And I'm going to put what I think might be an idea for it. It's going to be really simple, pretty basic. And just make it safe. This is completely subject to change. I really don't care if somebody goes, no, that's crap, and tears it down. But I just want a floor in here, and a few of the other guys kind of agree, so I think we're going to get to that. One thing I've noticed is these new staircases, they're linking all the levels, so we've got one coming down here, one going up there. I really like them. I think they're really cool staircases, and I think they fit in really well. So that means I don't think we need this, like, it's not even connected at the top anymore. So I'm thinking this whole platform can sort of go. I don't think we need portals, like, see, it just stops here. So I don't think we really need, like, portals all the way down. Like, we're only going to be coming through the top anyway. And I think it would be nice to actually be able to see maybe this, I don't know what. That's probably not super necessary. Let's do something like that. That maybe ties that in a bit better. So I don't think it's really super necessary to have this. So I think I'm going to tear all of this away. And then we can get started on my idea for the floor. Okay, so just in clearing this out, I've been attacked by two ghasts. And look, you can see him just hovering out there. And the other one was right up in here, like, made an absolute mess down here. So, yeah, I'm pretty confident I'm making the right decision by getting this, this floor in order. So yeah, my plan is, I want to do, like, kind of, like, this room's honeycombed, but I kind of want to do, like, a large circle around with kind of just, like, an LL, like, a glowing LL, because, you know, like, low guy, so LL. Kind of makes sense to me. Just something, it's not going to be anything super flash. I mean, maybe we'll come back and decorate it and change out some of the blocks for something prettier at another time. At the moment, I just want a spawn-proof floor, and I figured that that was a good way to do it. So I think I'm going to crack on with trying to get this done, and I'll get at least the circle done and get the placement of that and see how it looks from up there. Crap. Freaking gas, man. Jeez, thank God for fire protection. That's all I can say about that. How the hell am I gonna get out of here? Yes, she ate solid food and milk. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die so good. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Oh god. Yeah. I think that's a problem for future Danoobs. Present Danoobs is gonna go have a lie down. Yeah, I think so. Okay, it's a couple of hours later, and yeah, I kind of have an idea of what we're gonna do when we can look back in here, if this thing's still alive. I'm just gonna end a pearl and hope for the best. I think I had full health. Jeez.
Why don't you guys leave it in the comments? How many seconds do you think I'm gonna survive this ordeal?
This is insane. Alright, here we go. Let's do this! Come on! Fingers crossed, no ghastly ghastly. Oh, this. Sweet Jesus. Mistakes. End of pearl.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I think we might make it.
Oh, we just end the pearl indoor pigment. Oh, thank god, we just missed.
Oh my god. We did it. I think we're alive. Oh my god.
Oh sweet Jesus. Okay. Well, yeah. Nice. That's an interesting staircase. Okay. Well, back to the hub, I suppose. Okay, so I just came up here just to gauge the size of this, and I think the size is perfect. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Like, you come out of the portal, you're not gonna see it. You're not gonna see it, but I mean, who really comes out walking like this anyway, you know? And along here, like, along these pathways here, you kinda do get a glimpse of what will be the final logo thingy, so I think that kinda works. And then from the sides here as well, you can see the whole thing easily. So I think this the size is really good. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna use just normal stone slabs in the middle here, and we're gonna use that to basically fill it in, and then we're gonna use glowstone underneath the slabs to have like a LL logo glowing underneath. And then on the outside I'm just gonna use stone brick slabs to have it kind of merge into the rest of that here. I'm just still tossing up whether to use maybe like quartz slabs over the LL, or for the LL with the glowstone under it, to see how that looks. I think we'll probably just try that and see how it goes. But for now, let's just mock it up and see how it looks, eh? Okay, so I just disconnected again because I enderpearled and got stuck in the nether portal, like in the actual obsidian. I enderpearled out all the way back down, and it put me inside a netherrack block. So I'm just hoping I don't suffocate, because this is just insane at the moment. Everything is just... Every time I do anything, let's get the pickaxe real quick. Let's try and break this. We're alive. Oh. Look at where... This is where it enderpearled me to, from inside the hub. Like... Where... Oh, you're kidding! This is insane! Okay, it didn't do that weird glitch where it sends me like ages away, but still run away! Me and my daughter in the background. My wife's feeding her and she's chucking a tantrum! Alright, I'm gonna get back to the hub and then I'll cut back. Oh my god. Okay, see you guys. I didn't think that teleported me, but apparently it did teleport me, because look where the hub is, and you just can't enderpearl that far, and I've traveled like 300 blocks, so I just don't know what's going on with me and the nether recently, because this place just hates me. I'm getting 11 frames per second. I don't know what's going on. It's just craziness. I really just want to get this floor done now. I was thinking about it, because I've had plenty of time to think about it, because I've been running through the nether like an idiot. I really want to try doing some funky stuff with some lighting effects, which is pretty much what we're doing anyway. We're going to put glowstone under half slabs, which will make them glow, but I was thinking around the edges we should try to do something. I think my frames are getting 2013. What is going on in the nether today? This is crazy. So yeah, teleporting all over the place and crazy frames. But yeah, so I'm just gonna break this and see how this is looking. I don't think it's centered very well. Maybe it needs to come over this way a little bit more, but let's go up and have a look. I'm really nervous about enderpearling anywhere now, if I'm being perfectly honest. Yeah, I think we can teleport up there. Okay, cool. Yeah, so let's have a look and see how this is looking. See, that looks fine. That looks actually That looks pretty much bang on center, actually. Maybe it needs to come down a little bit more. What do we think? And this bottom one is about two blocks too long as well. But I think it looks... I actually think it looks quite good there. Yeah, I'm digging it. I think we're just going to leave it right there. I think that looks pretty well perfect. Sweet. So yeah, basically my plan is I may change these out for quartz slabs, and then do stone slabs in here, and then stone brick on the outer side, and then try to slip in glowstone and have some cool lighting effects going around, but I don't know if we'll do that. I think we'll just get basically the floor done here and see how it's all looking. Yeah, alright, that's glowing good. I like that. Obviously I switched to the stone bricks around there, just they're darker and it makes it pop. And to prevent some light leach, I've actually gone around and put solid blocks, two blocks either side of these. And I put out all the fire underneath here, obviously. Not out there because I don't have all year, but yeah, under here is mostly fire free to the point where we shouldn't be getting too much light. So now all I have to do is just keep placing these stone brick slabs until I get to the edge of this circle, and then I don't know what we're gonna do. I guess we'll make it up as we go. Okay guys, watch this. I can't explain this. If I put this down... No, it's not gonna do it now. As soon as I hit record, it stops doing it. So before, as I was placing blocks out here, the lights, maybe this one will do it, the lights underneath these were changing, so they're kind of getting brighter and these are kind of getting darker because that's where I've got the two blocks, and these ones were lighting up more and more as I was getting wider out. So maybe if I start doing this, yeah, see, look at that, as I get wider they light up more and more. So maybe if I just start pillaring out this way. Yeah, look at that. What is up with that? I mean, it's making it brighter, which is what I want. Oh, my bad. Let's go out a little bit further and see. Maybe we need... Yeah, there we go. Can you guys explain that? It doesn't make any sense. Anyway, I mean, it looks really cool, but then, like, this is really sharp of a drop, so maybe I do need to get under there and put solid blocks under all these, which will be easy. I'll probably do that with netherrack. I'll just start digging out underneath and replacing it right under there. But yeah, that's actually, it's looking really good once it's actually all lit up. So yeah, I'll keep on plugging away. And I believe these are the last blocks for now, I guess. Might be only the beginning if everybody hates it. I also noticed that I did the L quite biasly going towards my portal there, so oops, my bad. It's not really centered, is it? It looked pretty centered, but it doesn't seem to be centered. I guess having it all the way centered doesn't make a lot of sense anyway. I guess really, yeah, you just do want this one here centered. Really, because that's going to be the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is basically the middle. So yeah, I guess it's as centered as you can really get it, being that this is an odd-numbered room and that's an even-numbered L, I guess. Yeah, nah, I'm happy with that. I'm not gonna lose any sleep over that. Probably you'll actually lose a lot of sleep. I don't know where this light's coming from. Maybe it's coming through the glass. It has to be. So that's the thing. I'm not really sure what I can do about that. I'm not even sure if those glow stone lamps are even staying. If they are, it doesn't really matter. This is glowing beautifully. I like this. This has come out good. Let's go up and actually have a look, because my last ender pearl. Just like me, we're gonna see this for the very first time together, so let's go all the way to the top. If, yay, I did it. Okay, and yeah, that looks really cool. actually really like that. Nice. Yeah, actually, it does kind of look, it looks just like a freaking logo, which is really cool. Pretty much exactly what I wanted. And I don't even think we need to put quartz there. I think quartz would look a little bit brownish. They look really bright and white. So, yeah, I'm freaking happy ass with that. That's come out really good. I'll have to go down and just have a look from all the angles. So, as you're, like, coming out of a tunnel, as it's a honeycomb, there aren't really too many dead straight-on tunnels anyway. But, yeah, that looks cool. It just looks nice and clean. And yeah, I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it. So, let's go. You come out of the portal. You can just see the brightness of it. It kind of catches your eye, but... and you look straight at it, too. It doesn't mean that... yeah, look at that. So, you won't be able to see through it once that design's finished. I didn't even think of that, but... still, yeah, really, that's all going away, so not to worry about that. Yeah, I like it. I really do like it. This kind of looks like... from this angle, though, because it is upside down, it does kind of look like Korean for k, which is like laughing. So that kind of works, also. So that's a thing. Well, nah, I'm happy. I think that I think that's come out really well. I like the different color con. I don't know what's causing this block here. And this block here. Do we have? Are there any ender pearls in this chest here? Let's find out. I want to go down there. I want to know. Maybe in my ender chest. I usually have ender pearls in there. But I do not. Ooh, nice. Okay, let's just take a couple of these and eat some food and go down there and let's just investigate because I really don't want those blocks to be messing things up. So right here, I don't know how I can... okay, that explains that immediately. Okay, so there was some... whatever the hell that stuff's called. Netherrack. Netherrack under there, so that should have fixed that one. And now hopefully it's just that simple here as well. Yep, look at that. Perfect. Okay, so let's get rid of those. And now let's go back up to where we noticed it. Sweet. And yeah, much better. Nice. Okay. Oh, are you seeing it? Are you seeing it? The other thing I did, we'll go down there and investigate that, but I did one more thing, which was, I noticed it was just too sharp, this bark line that was going around, so what I did was, I went out one extra and I put a half slab under there, not a full block, and that, I think, just helps shade it in a little bit better than how it was. Where were these blocks? It's gonna be too hard to even see while we're down here, isn't it? Where was it? I think it was here? No, I have no idea. If people get bugged by it, I can always come back. I might just go through off camera and just go under there and clean everything up. But yeah, I'd say we're pretty much done for this project now. Okay, so this is looking good. I'm really happy with that. I just ran around and I just basically elevated all the... wow, that is super loud. Sorry about that. Turn that down. I just went around and elevated all of the little nooks and crannies here. It still looks okay, and there's still spawnable locations. I'm not sure if I should elevate those a bit more. Yeah, I don't know. It kind of annoys me, but at the same time, I don't think it looks as good. So it's like, do we have pigmen spawn and drop it down? I don't know. Like, it was like this block here, those two, and then the three in the front were all down a half slab lower. Looked a lot better, I think. So I don't know. Maybe it's something you guys can let me know. What do you think? Should we just take that back away and allow pigmen to spawn, or no? It's up to you guys. But yeah, what I want to do now though is, I mentioned earlier that I went and collected all of these guys, right? Please tell me they're soul sand. I don't want to have to go hunting for this stuff. Soul sand. Soul sand? No. Okay. Well, rip the dream. Anyway, paragraph 8. Last, on his last video, which was released today my time, probably a couple of days ago by the time this gets released, he has built ourselves a brand new wither killing platform somewhere. Where the jazz? Oh, it's up there. Is that right? Can I go up there? Yes, okay, this is it. This place looks awesome. Like, straight up, just looks awesome. Look at that! How cool is that? Got, like, little lava scary faces and stuff, and it's just, yeah, this place looks awesome. Super convenient. He's gonna work on a tunnel, but it's really compact in here. Like, there's, like, tunnels there, tunnels underneath here, and tunnels under this floor here, so he's got a challenge on his hands. But I want to go ahead and basically use this room, but I'm super nervous, because if you guys saw a couple of videos ago, me and Paragraph, we went around and we basically went and collected a bunch of withers the hard way when we didn't realize there was a wither killing zone, and yeah, it was a bit of a mess, not gonna lie. Let's go back to my place to get the soul sand, and yeah, it was a bit trash. And we had a wither escape on us. Actually, we had two withers escape on us, but okay. But we managed to contain it, which we were very, very happy and also quite surprised. That should have been a lot more destruction. T-Croc, as you know, T-Croc has just joined the server, and he built a skeleton farm. He AFK'd overnight and realized that he was getting no armor drops, which seems strange, so with a little bit of investigation, i.e. checking the options menu, we found that the server at some point had been switched to easy, and we were not aware of this at the time. It kind of makes sense, because before we all sort of joined on recently, it was mostly builders on here, not so much survival players. I mean, they were probably survival players, I haven't seen too much of their work, but mostly builders. So it kind of makes sense, you know, you don't want things getting blown up every 2 seconds while you're building, you know, beautiful things. But yeah, so we spoke to Wintergrave, he corrected that issue very, very quickly. But yeah, now I'm like super nervous about the wither, because we should have really had a much harder time. Like, I was surprised, I'm like, wow, we handled that really, really well. But no, it turned out it was because it was on easy mode and we're not the pros that we thought we were. In fact, we just got stupid lucky we didn't try that a week later, because that would have, like, destroyed all the things. So, okay, we need, we got 5, so we need, like, 20 soul sand. We're good. Oh, we got heaps, okay. So let's head back up and let's get back into that gorgeous wither killing room and let's do this. Okay, we're back. And, yeah, I guess we just do this. So this is where these are going, I believe. Oh, man, I'm nervous. Okay, because this is, like, the hub is, like, right here. I can't, I'm already lost. The hub is right here. Like, look at it. The place is gorgeous. And that floor, I just built that floor. And we have walls of lava. This is just, okay, screw it. We're doing it. Oh yeah, that's looking good-ish. Please just be awesome. Please, 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 please. That's very noisy. Let's turn that down. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is working well. Okay. It's probably really, really loud, and I apologize about that. Let's just kill this guy and deal with it afterwards. Okay. Paragraph. Yo. Come in, listen close, Paragraph. You're awesome, bro. That was awesome. Alright, let's do this 4 more times. Yeah, get wrecked.
Nice.
Wow, okay, we crushed it. Boom. Whoops. So just get back up there real quick. Boop. There we go. Much better. Look at this. Add that to the collection. 8 nether stars. We already have our 1 beacon at base. And we have 8 more beacons ready to go. We just need iron. Yeah, Winter's working on it. He's building iron farms. So yeah, that is gonna do it for me, guys. We have done quite a bit today. Look at this floor. If I can work out how to walk the right way, that's my crutch. No. That's my crutch. What am I doing this way? There we go. We back up a little bit and we can just kind of see it. Let's try to do this. Ooh, this will work. Mistakes. Oh my god, and there's a thing. Okay, well, that'll do it for me, guys. I'm gonna get chased by this guy for a while. If you like the episode, please leave a like and comment, and any suggestions you have for this place, maybe adding a bit of color, something, I don't know. I kind of like it the way it is, but yeah, open to suggestions. I'm happy to make it better. I wouldn't mind actually using some colored glass and maybe some lighting around the border. And it would leave me alone, guy. Anyway, alright, yeah, enough babbling. See you guys.